He told the guy, he said, when you want to succeed as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful.
Listen to me very carefully. The Packers last week, they won the first quarter. What kind of game was it? When we got to the end, what type of game was it? It was a close game, right? It was a close game. Cowboys had a chance to win that thing. It was a close game. This game wasn't what? It was a blowout. It was a blowout. Why? Because not only did the Falcons win the first quarter, not only did they win the second quarter, they were up 24-0 at the half. They dominated. Now, I want to help some of you because some of you in this room, I don't want you just to compete. Because competing is dangerous. Because when you compete, you got to go all the way to the fourth quarter to make that thing happen. But when you dominate, pretty much, when they came back after the half, it was pretty much what? It was over. And the thing that's cool about dominating is when you dominate, you take your opponent out the game. If you line it up as a wide receiver, you kind of just like out there. You're not like, oh, let's go. You kind of like, oh, well, we lost. Let's just see how many points we can put on the board so we just don't get shut out. I am charging you not to be a student, not to be an entrepreneur, not to be whatever you are. I am charging you that in your space, you need to dominate in your space. So when Green Bay, who just won last week, come back after the half, they hold their heart gone. Green Bay came back and was like, Rodgers can't even save us. We can't be saved. All the Green Bay Packer fans was at home. I'm talking about miserable. If you like Green Bay, you like, it's over. You was pacing around the house. Atlanta was off the charts. Everybody in Atlanta was like, rise up. I'm getting texts from folks. I didn't even know they from Atlanta. Rise up, I thought you was from Detroit. I lived in Atlanta for 6 months. Rise up, right? So I'm being real. Last week we talked about, you wanna finish the first quarter, you want to. But now we're gonna talk about domination, right? And I'm gonna show you in a second what that looks like. All right, so real quick, anybody know who this is? Serena, good. Next one, this is? All right, good, we there? All right, next one. Okay, it's all right. All right, let's go right quick. Yep. And she beat Serena. Yep, let's go to the next one. Who's that? Okay, let's stop. So real quick, now what I gotta explain to y'all is this, they are all pros. Like, these are people who have beat Serena and Venus. They're all ranked. You don't know who they are, though. They probably won one or something. They might won one Grand Slam or two. So they're professional. They are pros. They getting paid. In the tennis world, when they walk out, people like, sign my ball. People like, oh, but you don't know them. Why is it that you don't know them? Like, how you know Venus? You don't know Venus because she played tennis. You know Venus because there was a time in her career she dominated, and then her sister came, and she dominated. That's why you know who they are. Let me say this to you. This is what domination looks like. Venus has dominated in tennis, and as a result, she's made $34 million just in tennis. Serena has made $84 million just in tennis. That's what domination looks like. Now, when you go to these young ladies, it's like $8 million. That's a good salary. But they don't make what Serena and Venus make. Why? They have not dominated. So who is this? Yup, LeBron James. Yup, next one. Yup, Steph Curry. Yup, next one. Yup. Somebody know, but most of y'all are like, who's my man? My man play for the Nuggets. He started. He an NBA pro. Let's go to the next one. I know you know who this is right here. Boom, he with the Utah Jazz. He's not in the developmental league. He's not playing overseas. He's starting with Utah. You don't know him, though. Why? Because he's not dominating. So we're going to try not to compete. We're going to try to do what? Come on. We're going to try not to compete. We're going to try to do what? I need you to dominate.